I'm Daphne Charveria. I'm the founder and the happiness manager of Smack Coworking. This is an ecosystem based in Marseille, France. We have like 150 coworkers. They are freelancers, they are artists, they are small company, big company, and they share a building downtown in Marseille, and they share ideas, wifi, office for sure, but they share also an energy and a way of work. What does that mean? Our particularity is that we have a happiness manager every day in the building that connects people to each other. That means that you are new or startup, right? You want to come in this co-working, but you're looking for a lawyer, a bank, someone who coach your business model or your new project. We are here to accelerate, to make your project being able to be launched. So this is really our particularity. When you come to our office, you are not by yourself. For sure, if you want to be alone and work on your presentation or do your Skype, you can do it. But if you need help, you have always someone that can bring you the answer or try to find with you the answer to your question. And what can I say? We opened like 2 years ago. At first, we were just like a freelancer and independent co-workers. And now, more and more, we have like a big national and international company that come to our co-working space to provide to their team a new spirit, how to work, how to manage with positive methods their team, or how to how to do like entrepreneuria. That's the way we help big company to adopt our style. That means like very fast. We have an idea, we test, we learn, we prototype it, and then we're going to launch it. So I'm really 100% confident that co-working is really necessary for the economic area, for our territoire. And what I was looking for with the Talib project is that we need to bring Mediterranean networking, because most of our startups at Smacro, they want to move or to launch their subsidiary in the European country, so they will need to connect with other project manager or facilities abroad. It would be so much easier to have like a social network for Mediterranean Sea. And also we have more and more people that work from a country during 1 month or 2 months and then move to another country, and I'm sure they would love to stay in Italy for 1 month and then Barcelona for another month. So we need to connect them to each other, because world is a village, and we are all co-workers, we are all connected to each other. So I'm really I'm waiting for this project, but I'm really confident that it could be it could do a lot of baby projects, very interesting.